Machine learning is the fitting of data to a model to allow you to classify or predict. They look at all the variables and figure out which ones are going to be important. These programs don't even have to be told what is good and what is bad because they keep playing themselves millions of times until they can figure out what are the winning strategies. Machine learning holds the most promise for image-based applications, and this has big implications in medicine. Radiology, whether it's for mammography or for looking at a nodule in a chest x-ray. Dermatology, using iPhone quality images of your skin. These programs can recognize melanoma from benign lesions. Pathology, looking under the microscope at samples taken out, for example, from tumors. As a result, those image-based specialties or the tasks within subspecialties are the areas where medicine is going to be accelerated by artificial intelligence dramatically.